So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit. Locked. Gotta find a key or something. You again. All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it. Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while. Well, there it is. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go. Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic, but I'm not done yet. One more. Let's finish this. That's both of them. Should have done the trick. Better head back to the theater and see if I can get in.
Thanks again for helping me out. The hard part comes next.
Can you really do it? Get out of Union?
Like I said, I'm gonna give it my best shot. But there's a ton of data I gotta scrub through before I can even start. I just hope I can do it before this place turns into a pile of gravel and guts. It's gonna take me a while.
So what happens if you get out of Union?
If I can make it out of the Mobius building alive, first thing I'm gonna do is disable my damn chip.
Chip?
Yeah. Everybody in Mobius has got a subdermal chip in their head. Sort of like an RFID, but way more advanced. And I mean everybody. From the administrator all the way down to the guy who cleans the toilets.
And you submit to that willingly?
Like they say, membership has its privileges. That chip will open a lot of doors for you if you got one. The downside is, with that chip in place, they can make my life a living hell if they think I disobeyed them.
I guess you can worry about that if you make it out of here. I might be interested in getting out of here too.
You're welcome to, but I'm not gonna wait around for you. I'm leaving here as soon as I find a way. Your best bet is to hang out here with me and wait until I figure this out.
No way. I'm not leaving this place without Lily.
Theoretically, if you find her, you'll restore this place and get yourself out.
I'd prefer to take Lily out the back door with me. Mobius just wants to plug her back into STEM. And God knows what they've got planned for me. If we could just get out when they're not looking.
Well, either way, I've got a lot of work to do. Otherwise, nobody's using the back door.
Let's pair up our communicators. Call me before you leave.
Yeah, okay. Good luck out there.
gotta be in here somewhere.
You dare to destroy my work? You expect me to bend to your will? Just like them, thinking they could sculpt me into what I am not. What they created in here, it's marvelous. They wasted it because they had no imagination. Because they are not artists. They want to control me, manipulate me. You want to stop me, but you have failed. Because with the power of the core, I can create my art forever.
What is he doing to these people?
This chase has been entertaining. But even the greatest entertainments must come to an end.
The girl! Where is she?
I commend you for making it this far. If perseverance were an art form, you would be a master. Perhaps not Michelangelo, but a Van Gogh at the
very least. Enough art school bullshit! Where is she?
The core is safe. With me. I took her on his orders. But once I realized the extent of her powers, how could I possibly hand her over? What I'm doing is more important than mere personal gain. He could never understand this.
He? Who is he?
It doesn't matter. He won't be around much longer.
My work, however, will continue. Picasso had his blue period. I have entered my crimson period. Shit! No, don't! Behold my latest creation. No!
You sick bastard!
How will I ever top this? I'll find a way. Her fear is always inspiring. Nothing like the corruption of innocence to spark the fire of creation. Cannot have her. You would do nothing with her power. You are an uncomprehending Neanderthal. She's useless in your hands.